Welcome on in, everybody. I am having way too much fun with early game in New World. I always have a good time with early game. Honestly, that's kind of one of the charms of New World. Early game has always been a really strong suit of this game, and for MMOs, I feel like that's kind of rare. But this particular time around has been by far the best. And it just comes down to the fact that I have been able to PvP the entire time, just doing my character progression like I normally would, but constantly running into organic open world PvP, and gearing was just so much easier this time around. It didn't require me to go through all these crazy detours for me to have a viable PvP build. In fact, getting a lot of the PvP gear was super straightforward and part of the leveling process anyway. So yeah, I guess the barriers to entry that had existed in previous versions of this game just weren't there, so it was immensely enjoyable. Man, I'm actually ahead of the pack because I've been playing so much since this update came out, and I feel like I almost want to create a new character just to get a little bit more of that low-level PvP in before everybody else is reaching that max level too. But removing that barrier to entry, that was such a big deal. And it's not just for PvP. I love that with New World, you can kind of take whatever approach you want with your character. You don't have to do the quests, you don't have to do any skilling, or you can do only those things, or you can do only PvP. Really, it's up to you, and you're not forced to really do any activity that you're not into. Of course, us PvP guys, you'll always have to do a little bit to gear yourself up. But even for endgame PvP in this game, gearing up through PvP works really well too. A lot of this game has changed in a positive way, and I think it's really great for all the console guys to be able to jump on and experience this version of New World. Not the one that we got to play 3 years ago when it first came out, because that was a fun game and all, don't get me wrong, but this is a much better version all around. Anyway, guys, I'll stop fangirling so hard about the game and I'll get into all those PvP fights. I've got a little bit of a shorter video for you guys today because, well, as I get higher level, there are fewer and fewer people that I'm finding to just fight and fewer people that I'm seeing in general. And that's because I think I am just a little bit ahead of the pack. Not everybody is coming up on 60 quite yet. I see a lot of level 40s and stuff running around, so sometime this week we should see everybody kind of getting there and chest runs and stuff should get started. But anyway, in this fight here, you can see I'm doing my best to hold my ground. These two are just trading off one at a time, coming in and rushing me, and then when one gets low health, the other one comes in and the other guy backs off, and there I eat a nasty stun from the spear player, managed to get the riposte, and he does a great job actually blocking my incoming light attack evade there. That would have been some nasty damage on him. And he ends up to getting far enough away and avoiding the damage, and I get jumped from behind by the Firestaff Great Axe player. And he comes charging back in here, shooting those fireballs in. We know the flamethrower's coming. I go for the riposte. He does a great job reading that incoming counterplay, and he dodges the stun. And then the Great Axe player sneaks up behind me. I see him at just the last second and roll down. And I'm just kind of resetting here, seeing who's going to jump out and bait towards me. I get good damage with the shot there. I try to charge in on this guy. He starts going for the block, and there's the Great Axe player from behind. I end up missing that riposte, but I get the friendly fire there. The enemy players just kind of hitting each other as they go for the combo where I was, and this makes me a little bit excited for the PvP zone, guys. Now, this is a part of the game I haven't experienced yet, but I am really pumped to give it a shot. Seriously, how good is this PvP zone going to be? I'm an excited guy. But anyway, this guy charges in forward here. I get a really huge riposte there and huge damage on the heavy attack. And I love what the green player does this whole fight. He's being the yellow guy's friend. And then right at the end, he just turns and kills the yellow player. Oh my god. So I take the poor green guy down, and that is the end of that fight. Man, there's something about the subtle politics of open world PvP. I just don't know how to put it any other way. It's just funny. Oh man, see, that's why you gotta fight players, guys, because you're not gonna get that kind of an experience fighting NPCs where they just randomly decide to turn on each other. Anyway, moving on to the next clip here, just still running into lots of people while I was questing. I think the main story quest is a great place to look if you guys are looking for that early game PvP, because a lot of people are just, you know, they're gonna be doing it too, and they're gonna be leveling up while flagged because they also want a PvP, so yeah. Just check the main quest hub areas as well. Any place where you find you're coming back to a lot for questing, you're probably going to see a lot of flag players. I find the main quest hub kind of in Brightwood. That place almost always has flag players. I think maybe one time I've walked by there and I haven't seen flag players. Like, yeah, it's super common. Anyhow, I did want to mention, if you guys are curious about how you yourself could get into PvP at this low level and have a good time, I have got an awesome guide set up for you. There are links to it down below. There's a written guide and there's videos. And basically, it just shows you the easiest way to keep yourself PvP viable without having to go super out of the way. No crazy grinds or anything. You can just have fun in PvP. So yeah, link to it down below. Check that out if you're interested. And of course, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. I am streaming live on Twitch again. I'm trying to stream 6 days a week. So yeah, I'll be streaming all days this week. I'm taking Friday off. So I hope to see you guys in the stream if you're interested in any of that. I got one last fight in today's video. And honestly, this fight isn't crazy or anything. It was just a pretty purely ranged fight. And I thought that was awesome. I haven't had a lot of purely ranged fights. Really at all. Lots of people playing melee builds, so yeah, that was kind of fun. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope that you enjoyed, and hope you're looking forward to more. I'll have another video for you guys tomorrow morning. Probably looking towards a guide on what to do once you hit level 65. Yeah. Okay, see ya.